210, fix 420, fix Magic Ambush. Green light, ready to go now, race 7, they're set. About to go. Racing, Ritzelani side of it, getting the traffic jam up to the start and away, fast there, tick along the way, goes to the lead, settling down over Amelia Christie, getting around the outside, Ritzelani railing through now to be fourth on the first turn, going down the back straight and tick along the way, the leader, going after Ritzelani on the inside, now working to the outer, then Amelia Christie, followed further back by Alan Cabo, further back Alan Dynamo, next to the outside would have been Louis Nivelk, and they were followed by Magic Ambush, and back at the tail then came Dynamo, and is turning though, Magic Goody going out to tick along, wait on the inside, they reach the line. That's a close go. It's either Ritzelani the outside or tick along the way as they hit the wire. Then came Alan Kepo behind them, then over to the inside. Amelia Christie well back, followed by Alan Dynamo and also Dynamo Amidius. And the time for the race is around 30 and 18. And a very close go here, but three gets it. Ritzelani on the outside. Number three. In the last stride, Ritzelani is first.